There's something called the spotlight of God's favor. Yay! The spotlight of God's favor. I know they've not noticed you before, but right now, the spotlight of God's favor is coming upon you. It's coming upon your work. It's coming upon your children. When you have not been noticed, be visible. When you have not been noticed, be noticed. Everyone that's gone through a rejection, I prophesy on you today. From today, move from rejection into approval. Move from rejection into acceptance. Look from rejection into acceptance. As you speak, people will listen to you. As you speak, they will not be able to resist you. In the name of Jesus Christ.